Yo people from T, I am Mark, I'm here today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So we are playing, well, really good. Benny's level 30. We also managed to... I think it was in the last episode that we managed to defeat the third gym. Which was, ironically, the fifth gym in order of them all. So yeah, Benny managed to defeat it on his own. Was really, yeah... How do I say it? Really easy for some reason. But now I guess I will go after this gym for next. Don't know when that will happen, but maybe this episode, maybe the next one. I know it's a fighting gym. So, I mean, with Betty and Feather, we have a great advantage. The only problem is that Feather needs to level up more. So, I think Pingu has our... Expecia, and I will give it to Feather, since then, of course, Feather can level up more. Okay, also we'll put him maybe in front, so that he gains the more most experience, because Betty is doing good, and of course Betty will also evolve sometime to a Crobat. And of course, here we battled either in the last episode as well at the end. So this is a new road, which means that we can catch a new Pokémon here. I don't think I did that just the last episode. It's a Roselia. I mean, it's a nice Pokémon to have, but I'm not really sure if I want it. I mean, I could just throw it in the box and see where it goes. Okay, how much is this? Fuck's sake. Okay, Feather, you have to go. Okay, Betty, come in. Stun Spore. I mean, I think it will kill it, but... Yeah. Not really a Pokemon that I would like. Okay, let me go back. Feather will gain some damage from the poison, but it will not die. That's 43 life points left. This. Because if I look now, it's just 26. So I think every time the screen goes weird, he loses one life. Feather is not dead, and I think he cannot die from poison outside of the battle, so... That is good. No, I don't want to heal my Pokemon again. I've just been here. Oh, we also have bikes. Why would I be using that then? Oh, wrong button. Okay. There's a Pokeball, so it's a great ball. Nice. I think you're a Pokemon fan? Yes. Beedrill. Easy. Feather, you know what you have to do. Just kill them all. Slaughter them. Slaughter them like pigs. I think if Feather learns a new... flying type move, I will have him switch out tackle for the new flying type move. Aren't you? No, I think you're ground. I mean, I could do some damage. It won't do much, that's the problem. No, let's get Pingu in, I guess. Ik denk dat je wel door een lot more damage. Dat was een crit, really? Go get him, boy! I mean, Pingu is also really good leveled. And Ferris leveled up, nice. It's a Pichu. I don't like that. Don't like that one bit. Missile. I don't want anyone to be super effective against them. Pichu is so small, so cute. Okay, special attack. Well, that was quick. Eevee. That's a normal, so good thing we have missile. Kill it. Kill it with fire. That's not killing it. That's almost killing him. Just a low kick. And it's a crit. Gotta get a bit of experience and missile. Revenge! Ooh. So, revenge is just an attack move that inflicts double the damage if the user has been hurt by the foe in the same turn. Ah! Yeah, we would like that. So if missile is slower than the attacker and hits him, then it will do double the amount of damage. It's so overpowered. Let me use a potion on both Feather and Pingu. Okay, so both heal up. Okay, what's over here? There's a man here. Good throat is really good. Won't you agree? Yes. We got a good rod. Yeah. I mean, of course I don't need to do that right now since I already caught a Pokemon in this route, so I can't catch another one. Hello. Oh, there's a double battle up ahead. Do you joke every morning? Well, I do. Oh, sorry, not even trainable. What are these things? Oh, an air vent. That's what they are. Oh, and there are also some berries. Also very nice. A lepa berry. Okay, double battle up ahead. Pretty tough, because we battled together. We're gonna crunch and munch you all up. Are you going to eat me up? Excuse me? You're two little kids? Okay, Bolsley. Well. This is... Okay, my junior will go out by Perry. Feather, just do something. Just use... No double team. You bite his ass. That's Mime Jr. done. Of course that won't do a lot of damage. Oh no! Okay! You have the switch. Missile. You confuse him. Her. Confuse it. Bet I can take some rocks to the face. Yeah, that does a lot. Still crit, why? This karate job. Bite. Okay, Sim dealt with her. Sorry, I just had to make that joke. Okay, heal it back up. Done, dilly done show. There's a Pikachu, which is a trainer. Hi, I'm a Pokemon. No, you're not. You're everything but a Pokemon. With a Pikachu! Pikachu still have a lot of defense. If I remember Pikachu's defense. So I guess Wing Attack will do a lot. Yeah. Look what you just said. Even Feather does a lot. I will do the same thing again. Since if Pikachu knows paralyzing. I just had to speak, didn't I? I had to speak! Well, technically, that's the whole thing about the commentary. I have to speak to make it something kind of interesting. Well, luckily, I have a paralyzed heal. So, no more paralyzed heals for me. There's a Pokeball up here. It's a Hyper Potion. Ooh, that's good. There's another one jogging around. Please, let me battle the Pokemon you've raised. Okay. Why do all Pokemons that are like the first... like, not evolved at all? Because it's all Pokemons that start like this. Like, you don't throw out a Roselia, no, a Pewdiepie. Yeah, you don't throw out a Pikachu. No. Why should you? Save it, Clefable. Look at the fucking Clefable. No. This is just bad for my experience gained. Eevee, okay, I will switch in Muscle. You will do the job against them. Get it, boy. Nice, good job, Eevee. You died. It's not so cruel. Mime Jr. Okay, Betty, your job. Betty is my MVP. Okay, that's I'm also dealt with. Feather is level 27. That is nice. I ran on top of the water. Okay, an eater. Okay. There's also something. Crumbling tower made up of stone. Yeah, can I do something with it? No. Okay. Two more events, some berries. It's the same route, so even if I go into the grass, it wouldn't even matter. Unless I have no other option, but here I have. Oh. Say. Honey, I'm not your honey. I don't know, made out of honey either. You with your ponyta. Just die in a hole. But I think you can do this. I have full belief that you can. If you can't, then I'm sorry. That would be cruel. Just not a lot of damage, that's good. Instead, I can't kill him. Or not. No thanks. Just quick attack it. Tot die we kregen die boy. Why did you have to get Bird's feather? Oh, that's another experience. Do I have something to heal the bird? Berry? Sleep. Puffin ingredient. Puffin. Oh no. Well, heal it up with a super potion, I guess. So I don't think there's a Pokemon Center nearby, so we'll have to go back. At least not that far. Because here we are. Heart Home City. I always find it kind of odd that you have to defeat the fifth gym after the second. Just doesn't make sense to me. Even when I played Pokemon's fucking Pearl, same thing happened. I was like, confused. Because it just doesn't make sense. But, I'm not the one who made the game, so... Cycle it up. Oh, the right way. Why should you jog? Okay, I'm back at the way I was. Hello. Double battle. You're not supposed to intrude on my time with Sue. Huh? You want to battle with me? With Ty? I will if I can team with Ty. Sure. Canary and a Buizel. I mean, I have a Buizel. I think this will be an easy match. You against Buizel. You confused Canary. I love that I have confused Ray. Oh yeah, I can also use Aircrater, which hits both of them. Okay, that could still be manageable. Okay, you go against Buneri, you echoed both of them. Okay, that does not a lot of damage, no. Quick attack, sure. They're both done, I guess? Yeah, yeah, definitely. Okay, that's a lot of experience. Just going to heal them back up. I mean, it's kind of useless to use a super potion right now, but I don't mind. Okay, what's here? This is the Lost Tower, okay? It's down here. Well, Beaver. You get to be something like useful. I found Steel Wing. Ooh. Okay. What can I do in here? If there are any Pokemon in here, does that mean it's a new area? So I mean, I guess I could catch a ghost type. Or not, because Sue has just ruined it. Maybe take him out. And I mean, if there are ghost types in here, that would be good for Betty. I mean, don't I have Defog? No, I do not. I thought I did it. Maybe it's better to get here later. Maybe. Ah, ghost, get away, eek, help me, deep. Jeez, somebody's scared about ghosts. Then why are you standing inside the fucking tower? Okay, a bug type. That is fine. Because I have a bandit that can do a lot of damage against you. With a crit and all. Nice. 340 experience. Feather gained as well. A barbudge. Isn't that a water type? Water ground? Something? Yeah. I think it is. Just bite. Okay. Firepower is at weekend, not like it matters. Since I'm not having a fire type on my team right now. Jettled. I think I can manage. Yeah. Sake, Jettled. Always the same with you. That is not a lot. Awakening. I have like 5, so I not use them. Okay. I know you're dead. This is what happens when you mess with Betty's sleep. And Feather's level 28. Ooh, Aerial Ace. That's a good move, yeah. Let's remove Tackle. Okay, Feather's getting more and more useful. Betty already is. Hey, you're not a ghost. Yes, I'm not. Oh wait, there's a Pokeball. Duh. Look, if that stupid didn't came along, I might have could have been able to catch a fucking Gastly, but no. So I'm not going to. What's inside Pokeball number 13? An oval stone. Which we can use for. Oh wait, we have potions. Oh, okay. I mean, can we still go upstairs? Yeah, we can. Okay. Cleffa. Wow. Fog is deep, yep. Wow, there's another level of experience. In El Revive. Not like we'll use it. Being here compels me to battle. Yeah, sure. Free experience, I guess. I get to beat you. No. I hate it already. Stop. Oh yeah, of course. The fork makes it so that... Pokeballs are able to avoid moves more. Of course, not always, but okay. There's all those Pichu Delphite. Not a nasty plus. Well, that will not work in the next turn if I can hit it. So I think the Lost Tower is more accessible when we have defog. Not a Pichu, god damn it. Let me guess, the third Pokemon is also Pichu. Let me guess. Oh, a Pikachu. Doesn't really matter since it's all deaf. God damn it. Quick attack, okay. I will use Confuse Ray on you. Let's try. Why do you keep on missing? Oh yeah, of course, because of the fucking mist. Fog. Why did I say mist? That's the Dutch word of fog. Fuck's sake. Are we going down that route? Yes, we are. You know what? I'm just going to get missile in. Because I do not want to get my belly to be dead. Now's the perfect time to use revenge. God, stop missing! Oh, this fucking... Better to take ages. Never mind. Calm down, Bissell. What was she just doing? I don't know. And of course, a Pokemon. Bare. Bare, you don't sound so good. Just because of the fucking paralyzed. Nightshade, what does that do? It damages. How? Not like it matters because you're dead anyway. Okay, I have to get rid of the paralyze. Maybe heal all of my Pokeballs. But I don't have a paralyze heal. Do I have a Madden Berry that is able to heal it? No. So, Betty. Another Pokemon! Gastly! Woohoo! That means I better go get level up. Again with Nightshade. Really? Why? Look. Oh, fool! I'm full up with births today. Yes. More experience means Betty's level up. Yes! 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 I'm betting the real MVP. Hell yes! Finally, you went for Crobat. I mean, it didn't take too long. Finally. Well, Betty. I think I will switch out you for Ferret. So now we have a good... we have the first final Pokemon evolution. That's good. Here we are, a new city. And it's Edo, yahoo! No, that's a website. Hey Mark, I got something cool. I'll show you as a special favor. Huh? What the? What's this I'm all about? Got some seals, but forgot to put them on. Alright, because I was at the ruins. All these here are cool. You have to check it out. I even found the other machine. It was D4. Anyways, I'll better you another time. See ya. See ya. Free of worry. Few berries. Nana berry. So I guess the plant next to it is also a nana berry. Yes. But we are in a new town. And a figgy berry. I don't know what that is. I think you can do something with it. Yeah, I guess I will want to heal up. Yeah. Let's heal Crowbat up. God, this is going good. This is really good, because now we have a Crowbat. I like it. Okay, what's this? Okay. This reminds me of Caroline. No. The second gym in Kanto, where you also have these like little thingies. Oh, here's a daycare. I wonder why it's so low and straight. Because all the areas with daycares, they always have a long road. But I don't need the daycare. Can do something here. What? I have no idea. I mean, let's check what's inside here. Oh! Got a suitcase. Ah. It seals you can just like that Pikachu did. And it came out of the Pokeball. I get it. Okay, I want to get a Pokeball. Get out of the way! Oh, there's also something else there. Okay, let's check that out as well. I found a PP up. A PP up. Sounds a bit odd when you say it like that. Solution ruins, which means if I find a Pokeball, it's a new one. Why is there a boulder? But normally when there's a boulder, okay, what's this? It's unknowns. It's also a Pokemon. I have no clue what that says. Hey, a Firestone. Okay, maybe I could try. First one is a T O top No, I'm not going to try because it's a bit difficult to read like that. Hello. Ah, here you can find the thingy. Where you can find Defog. That's what I need. Okay, that is progress. There's nothing in here, okay. Going to this. A waterstone. So we found a firestone and a waterstone in here. Okay. And you're in a Pokemon battle. Romania car. With a Geodude. Don't you dare explode on me. Because I've had that happen too many times. I feel Vietnam flashbacks coming back. I don't like it. Rock polish is fine. Okay, bubble beam. Hope that it doesn't have sturdy. Because some Pokeballs also do that. and I have story. But you don't, so that's good. Not if you do it. Which is fine, because this will be easy. Bingo, you're doing good. I wonder when Bingo evolves already. 36? A Bronzor. That is a metal... No, it's a steel psychic type. Okay, Crobat, you can do that. Because you have a doctor move. Oh, it flinched, nice. Then another type. But it looks so fucking cool right now. I really love Crobat. Okay, what's in here? Nothing. Darkness. Emptiness. Useless. Okay, what's in here? Another rock. Nothing in it. Okay. I guess there might be something here. This way? Okay, this, that might be the way forward. This leads to another rock, which is useless. A thunderstone. Jeez! I can find all the fucking stones in here. If I want to evolve Pikachu to Raichu. Hey, this is the first Pokemon, by the way. It's unknown. So we found that E is the unknown. I mean, I could catch it. It's a really interesting one. I will not use it, that's for sure. But yeah, there's Hidden Power, which is a psychic type. Attack? Choose. Oh no. Okay, you can manage. Should it be clever and if he'll catch you, call him E. Just E. Sorry, I just hit my... Ooh. Okay, switch out to Pingu. I will not take any risks. Risks? Risks. Jeez, I can't even talk right. Okay, this might not do super effective. Okay. Great ball. And we got a no. This Pokemon we also will not use. You got one. When alone, nothing happens. However, if there are two or more, an odd power is set to emerge. Yes. E. Nice. I'm so clever with names. You wouldn't even know. Okay, let's heal with my Pokeballs. Especially feathers that you need it. Bigger doesn't really need it. Is it this way? Yeah. Okay, let's go this way. Just nothing. Okay, so I know where we have to go. Oh! Look at this! Plate. When the universe was created, its shards became this plate. Alright! Because Arceus. Hey, Defog. And an old incense. And another unknown. Yeah, say D. Okay, I don't have to catch you anymore. Unknown, just go away. Shoot. Okay, now I have to find a way back. It's this way. God, this will be bad. Okay, I think it is this way. Yeah, then it was this way. I don't remember. This way. How do I remember this? I can't even seem to find... Okay, but how did we get up there? I have no idea. I mean, it doesn't matter, because we already have what we need. We already got defog, so we can explore the tower to the south. The Lost Tower or something, however it's called. And what can Beaver learn it? Okay, let's see. No. It's not able to. Shit. That's bad. Let's see. Could we do split some more? No, I think I want to leave this episode right here. Since we made a lot of progress, especially that Betty evolved into a Crobat. So I'll leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you next video. Bye!